the first part of the project, we're gonna create a button which will initialize the database and create all the tables first. So let's walk through the code first and then we'll execute. In this new file.jsp, I'm just creating a button which will say initialize database, and I'm passing the control to the servlet. In the servlet control, first I'm gonna initialize the joke.dao class, and I'm gonna create an object of joke.dao, and I'm gonna create functions where I'm gonna call all the methods from joke.dao which will create and insert values into my table. And in the do post method, I'm gonna call the do get, and then in the do get method, I'm gonna see if my getRider method, if my servlet path is actually correct, and I'm gonna print it in case to check. The try and the try and catch are very important, which will because it will check the exceptions. And in the try block, while action is not equal to null, I'm gonna invoke all the methods in this. In the joke.dao class, I'm just writing code. I'm just establishing the connection first, and I'm writing code in order to create the tables first. And I'm gonna say create table if not exist. That means if there's a table, it'll not create again. If there's no table, then it'll create. And I'm gonna create all the necessary columns. And after that, I'm gonna insert all the values into the columns. These are just sample values, and each table is populated with 10 tuples in this example. Now let's go and run the code. While I'm running the code, this is the button which says initialize database. When I click on that, this goes to the success. Let's go and check in the MySQL workbench if all the tables are created. I was using the database sample one, in which all the tables are created, and if I run the query, I can see that all the tables are populated with the values.